Hi, Eleanor. I thought of you the moment I heard about this case. A young man drowned in the lake. His sister is the only witness, but she's in shock and can't speak. I have a feeling something strange is going on, so we need your help. I'll send you the address. The sheriff will meet you there.
It's nice to meet you, Agent. I'm Sheriff Warren Carter.
Ghost! It was a ghost!
This is Jennifer Stones, the victim's sister. We need to ask her some questions, but she's too shaken up. I thought you could help. Jennifer, I'd like to ask you some questions. I know you've been through a lot, but do you remember what happened at the lake?
Will and I swam in that lake our whole lives. But that day, he was a few hundred feet from me when he suddenly went under. He was too far away for me to help. Then a glowing ghost appeared from the water. I was so scared that I couldn't move.
Thank you. Thank you for freeing me from the spell. I am the spirit of the lake. When negative energy is released on the lake, I'm awakened. I was awakened by a murderer. Someone dragged that young man down. The killer hid something in the forest before they ran off. Here, take this. I hope it helps you solve this terrible crime.
That's impossible. I don't believe it.
Thank you. Shortly before my death, my nephew Gregory learned a secret about his past. He was born out of wedlock and sent to an orphanage. When he learned the truth, he demanded to join our family. He was refused, so he decided to take revenge. He poisoned me before I could warn my children.
Jennifer is in the barn. She's running out of oxygen, and I've covered my tracks. It doesn't matter that you've caught me. It's too late for her. I've already had my revenge.
Thank you.
am I? You saved me. I can't believe our family would do this to somebody. Gregory turned out to be my cousin, and my family's history comes as a shock. But I still can't figure out why he attacked me. How did you even manage to find this place?
I can't thank you enough. I was so sure that Will's death was an accident. I guess I still have a lot to learn, huh? I'll put in a good word for you when I talk to the mayor. You deserve some recognition for your work.